Legend of Total War here with part 18, I think, of my Factorio Let's Play campaign series thingy. Alright, so what we've been focusing on is developing a huge surplus of advanced circuits. Which, I should really just take these, eh? Just because we really just need a lot of them. Okay, I'm just going to cancel all this shit just for the time being. Because I need to make a box. And then resume construction of them. There's the box. Okay, now we want to use this splitter. Here, roughly. We want to split this production line. Because we're going to need a fair bit of copper. Oh, you're in my fucking way, bitch. Okay, so we get the intake from here and the outtake there. Same with this. Just producing a hell of a lot of copper. Good, and we're using an efficient tract there. That should do for the time being. Although I'm going to constantly need more copper as I'm producing more of these factories. This is another one's almost done. Let's make it over here for the time being. Alright, so we want two speed things here and here, and one here to pick up the plastic, and one to deposit the good stuff. So far, so good. So we've got two of these constructing it now. And we've still got a good surplus of these things as well, so that's working quite well. I tell you what I should also be doing, because it's, hang on. This might seem a little bit silly. Just hold on. Put a long reach here to actually deposit these on the other side. So I don't actually need that one. Just helps create a bit more of a backlog. Okay, we got another one here. Since we've still got more of these, we'll just keep making the red things, and then when the supply starts to go down, we increase the supply. So, exact same situation needed for this. So, 2 here. 1 there. And something to off-put it. Just wondering, when are we going to start needing to actually make more of these? Because it's got under a control here. How long is this lab research speed going to take? What the fuck's going on? We'll let that keep going for the time being, because I'm constructing stuff. I mean, yeah, I know it's got a lot of stuff. Let me just see how the research is going. Okay, it looks like the red is low on productivity. What's going on with that? Extremely low in copper. Why? It's not even getting to here. I feel like this was an issue before. Alright, we've got another drill. I don't really want to. I'd rather do it around the other side, actually. Yeah. Hard to get this symmetrical. There we go. Hang on, would it be easier if I just came around? I don't know. I'll just get that to go around for the time being. Whoops. Oh, no, that's okay. Where is it? Just need to put a wire. Put a wire on the other side. Oh, hang on. I was going to put things there. That's not connected. We've got another substation. Let me see how that goes. Because that can connect to the other substation over here, supposedly. It's supposed to have 14 wire reach. That's not 14 wire reach. I'm not sure if that's going to actually produce enough copper for what's needed. But whatever, it should help a little bit. Are these even producing the stuff? It's here. It's not producing it. Now, of course, the red stuff is needed for everything. It must have stopped fairly recently because the blue stuff's still coming in. Why did it all of a sudden stop? Something must be just guzzling up the damn things. Yeah, it's all just being used by the copper wires. Oh, look at this. Some of these things are starting to run out. That's okay, but then we just move production onto the other side. Alright, just cancel that for the moment. That might be affecting the speed at which it's producing it. Alright, so, where are we? Just got to make sure, even if it's overkill, got to make sure it's all getting to where it needs to be. Oh, I put that too close. Not close enough, I mean. I had two choices and I got it wrong. Alright, there and there. Okay, surely that'll produce enough to get down to here. We just need to wait and see how that goes, though. Because it'll take a while for it to even get there. 100,000 fucking copper in that. Alright, I need some efficiency modules. I actually need some more copper plates myself. My efficiency modules should be from here. Good, got a heap. I'll just take all of them. None of these look like they need it. This one does. Okay, good. They're all producing now. That'll create a backlog fairly soon. And we're starting to see these come up that way. That's good. Alright, so the red science should continue again soon. Okay, I think we are actually going to start to need a bit more electricity. So I'm going to make a few accumulators. And is that still producing this stuff? Because I haven't checked in ages. Yeah, still got heaps to go. Alright. What am I looking for again? Oh, that's right. I'm going to put down another 50 solar panels. Actually, make it 100. And we're going to need a fuck ton of small electric poles. Just start with that for now. If we come down here, that's not going to interrupt us, is it? No, it'll be fine. Can't have a disturbing production. That was lucky. Oh, it wasn't lucky because I designed it to be like that. Luck had nothing to do with it. Alright, good. Cancel those for the time being. Let's get these power poles. It connect them all up. Good. And then yeah, keep making more of them. So I'm making a heap load of wires, but that's just so I don't have to make them again afterwards. Oh, hang on, I got 100 solar panels, so I'll keep going up over here. So yeah, we've completely done away with steam power. We don't need it anymore. And thanks to efficiency modules, most things don't actually use that much energy. Okay, we can do another row. Or is that a column? I might start doing more rows soon. We don't need that oil. We're using a different oil. Let's start the next row. And of course we need to keep constructing these. I just need some more copper. Excuse me, yoink. So it looks like productivity is still going quite nicely here. We don't have any needed any more copper wiring. Oh, finally got done. Okay, so now the research speed is going to go as fast as it possibly can. Logistics system, what should we get? Capture logistics slots 2. Not really necessary. What's stuff that we could actually really use? That's not too expensive. Oh wait, then you need 10 of the other energy shields. I'm sure they're not that expensive. Personal laser defense. 5 laser turrets. I don't think they're that actually expensive to make. Combat robot 2. Marco robot cargo. Yeah. Okay. No, that's too expensive. It'll be something a bit cheaper. We need this to get to rocket. And that's pretty cheap. I don't really need it right now. I want to get the other stuff. Yeah, let's get that. That's starting to get a little bit close, too close for comfort. Let me just check the map. I'm sure there's stuff that's closer than this. Right, forgot to connect up all this stuff. Good, that should provide more than what we actually need, as per the usual. Okay, now, looking at all this, I'd say that the thing that we're running low on is copper wiring. Because it's used in 2 things. So let's increase productivity. Activity of that. Just wondering. Right, if we put the stuff in faster, it would be a bit more productive. I think. It's roughly the same. Doesn't matter. Okay, running into issues here. You can see that this guy here just can't quite put it down. What we need to do... in this instance is... We need to get it putting in on the other tract. But then it's going to come in on the other tract here, which is not what we really want. So how much of these have we made so far? We've already got 319. It's being produced quite quickly. We've still got way too much plastic, so that's... what's going on here? Why aren't they making... oh, they are making plastic. Actually, if I keep doing this, I reckon maybe 4 or 5, the plastic will start to... there won't be a backlog of it anymore. But, I mean, this one here isn't producing anything. What's going on with that fucking coal? Alright, it's not going to take it in while it's got that much still going. Yeah, rightio. I wonder if I should have put one on this side here so that it could double line it. Probably not crucial. I have an idea. Don't I always? Okay. I'm going to put the next one of these on this side. It's going to come from here. Okay, so let's make another one of those. Okay, missing a bit of copper. Actually, what we should do... just grab these. And then we probably don't need the copper, because that's where all the fucking copper components are. And now this won't actually take as long to make now. But if we make it on the other side, the green thing is going to pop up on over here, which is not what we want. Alright. No, hang on. Still going to have it exactly where it is, but just redirect it slightly. It's going to come up on the other side now, which is going to reduce this thing's efficiency. Okay. Not if we put this here. It'll put it on the other side. I mean, at the end of the day, this is still providing enough electronics for both of them, so that's not a problem. Look at these motherfuckers, greedy bastards, go. Okay, now what we need to do is create a splitter. Where is it? right there. No, that's the wrong way. I don't need to actually take things up. You can rotate it like this. Okay, and then rotate this. Oh, motherfucker, that's not going to work. Because I want to put that onto this belt here. Actually, it might work. Oh, shit, hang on. It might work if I do this. Just bear with me, hopefully this works. Oh, fuck. Fuck, oh, fuck. Why isn't that working? Oh, yeah, I see. Wait. No, then this is exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to put it onto this one here. Make sure this is getting enough copper supplies, because this one's got enough. Well, we can even do... Okay, so we don't even need that. If we made this the fast or even express track, get it there a lot quicker. Now this one's barely even making any. Okay, got to keep making these things. Alright, so two intakes. Three intakes, sorry, and then an outtake. Oh, wait, I brought all the modules over here. I'm not using them. So, yeah, we still got heaps. I'm sure we can use up all of these and it's not going to affect much. As in my inventory. Should have plenty. Enough to do the oil rigs as well. Good. So this will reduce this area's energy output, or input, or whatever the fuck it is, by 60 to 80%. Somewhere around probably 65%, if I had to guess. Because some of them could have more than two modules. Why aren't you producing plastic? Oh, rightio, that's why. Not producing plastic, why aren't you taking plastic? Here we go. So we have got a really great production going on right here. We just need to be a bit more productive. I can't believe this is actually producing all the goddamn circuit need. I thought I was going to need quite a few of these. Probably would have been better if I just put this on the other side. Just a hell of a lot of resources for really just being silly. So yeah, we can still make keep these coming. What are we missing now? Copper Well, it needs copper plating, huh? Apparently. Well, because we still have to make those things. Oh, hang on. Why don't I just steal these then? Since there's so many of them. Yeah, now we can make three. Cool, I'll do that. Almost instant filled up. So, put another one down, because there's no shortage of plastic yet. So that's good. This is actually exceeding my expectations. So that is number 5. Now, is it finally starting to use up more than it can handle? Yeah, I think it is, because this one here is not producing anything. Okay, the plastic isn't the problem, it looks like the copper wire is the problem now. So we need to produce more copper wire, and we also need to produce it faster, which means we're going to have to make this an express lane. Oh, wrong way. Should probably make that I don't think it needs to be a fast splitter. Wrong way. Just helps it get onto the front line a lot faster. So it's actually being productive. Okay, still going to need more of these. Okay, so we need metal sheets. I'll just go get that from my storage. Geez, we might be able to make 6 or 7 of these factories. Let me guess, that's full. Completely full. There we have 4,800 concrete. Alright, what I want to do here, I'm actually going to and try and create more. Because I'm greedy. Because you never know how much we'll actually need later on. Might as well just keep production going. I mean, that cost me fuck all. Yeah, give me my metal plates. I fill up my entire inventory for them. Hey, wait, it's supposed to fucking rotate, you bitch. Wonder if I need a fast splitter. Okay, we could certainly use another one of these now. So yeah, using the fast things. You gotta wonder how fast the bloody express is. It's woof, right through them. Alright. Copper wiring it is. Okay, we may need to increase our productivity of copper, which isn't an issue. Okay. I'll put the things here. Okay, I need another one of those. That's quick. It's okay, I'll fix it. Okay, then we need two of these down. So yeah, that'll bring more materials up to the front. I wonder if we need another drill. Yeah, I'll get another drill. Looks like there's a lot of it backed up here, but not so much here. I don't know why that is. Well, it doesn't matter. If it backs up enough, then it will just all focus up this way. See, this isn't making any. If there's not enough copper. Well, there's enough copper wires for the time being, I suppose. But still, I want more coming through. Productivity is about to go up. Fuck it. I'm going to make another thing on this side here, because I don't know why, but they're all coming up this way. Okay, looks like we could actually use another fucking drill. Gotta make sure this area gets enough copper. Alright, good. I mean, this is still producing a backlog of circuits. We only needed one. Then again, of course, using one of these machines is just going bloody full pelt on it. Okay, now we can get another one of these down. This is number 6. We've got 586 in there now. We're producing well more than 1,000 per hour. If you include all the other ones as well. Two, three intake, one outtake. Alright, now out of curiosity, if I wanted to make more of these now, I could probably do it here. I mean, I'd have to make sulfuric acid if we start making a heap of these. Because, I mean, all we have to do is direct direct these probably back this way. Get another circuit machine going somewhere around here, and make sulfuric acid around here, which is not that difficult. So we could do that. So we could have both kinds of advanced circuits here. Yeah, the biggest supply is the advanced circuit, I suppose. It doesn't require a heap load of sulfuric acid, because we'd want to be making a lot of them, if we're going to do it. Because, I mean, what was it? The power armor, motherfucking thing. 315 of these fucking things. That's too much. They're just not getting... It's just not getting the copper that it needs. What's going on here? Oh, it's just because... Right, just throw that in there. What's going on? Why isn't the copper coming up this way? It just takes it all. This guy doesn't get a chance to use any. I mean, it's still efficient, but I just need more copper there, I guess. Is at any point in here these guys choking? No, it doesn't seem like it. We just need more drills. I can't believe how much copper we need. But then again, these things are just going ham on that stuff. Fuck, I'm gonna get two. And I'm getting another thing here. Because we just need to get more copper shooting up here. Okay, good. Now it's producing a lot more, and then we get to the point where this one is actually getting a little bit stalled. It seems like it starts to slow down around here. It's probably because of the fast splitter. Alright, so, sorry, because of the splitter, we'll just turn it into a fast splitter. We shouldn't have that problem anymore. You can see that the conveyor belt's not going as fast as this thing. Not as fast as the items. Okay, look at this. This thing can't keep up with demand now. So now we do actually need another one. I'm missing copper. Okay, good, we got a backlog going on here now. Yeah, I need it so I can produce more shit. There we go, now it's going at proper speed, doesn't slow down. So yeah, we'll need to make more circuits and just throw them in over here. That'll get to the back line here. This one will focus more on getting it to this one. Plastic is starting to run low on production. Alright, now. So, that's I guess, as far as we can go with this. So that's managed to get us 6 loads of production for that. That's incredibly fast. Components in there. and this as well. And don't forget the new drills. Alright, so the next question is, what do we do now? I mean, it's producing quite a lot of plastic, and it's going to keep producing an absolute ton of circuits, but I reckon we could actually increase our productivity by making yet another oil refinery, but this time focusing on sulfuric acid. However, some of the byproduct will be petroleum, which we send over here so that we can make even more plastic. So all we need to do, firstly, is find a good oil deposit. There's water over here, so that's not a problem. Let's sort of remaze it all out. Alright, so let's start up a conveyor belt construction for the processing unit. Won't be able to build that on that, I think. Okay, so first thing we got to do, we got to build a pump jack. Just one should do. If we get a good one, like that 300% there, what's this one? Yeah, it's heaps. Find a good pump jack area and we'll be set. Where is it? Oh, it's still being made. So yeah, these ones here, I reckon it's just waiting for plastic. And now since the plastic is holding up the line, that one doesn't need to work as hard. Alright, so, pump jack. Where are we going to put you? Can't put it there. Now, it's got to be at least 200% or it's not gonna cut it. Alright, let's try and fill up this. This is probably where I want to put the production farther stuff. Let me see. Put the pump out that way, and I'll just see where I can fit it in. Ton of these circuits. In fact, I'm just going to steal some of them. We're also going to need a heap of these chemical plants, of course. Okay, the inserted capacity bonus does use up a lot of tech, but let's go and check on it while this is all being crafted. Okay, looks like the blue is running low. Well, I'm sure shit not making more of that, so fuck it. Is this even doing anything? It's quite possible that the batteries is actually full in the chest. It's not. No, it's just being slow. That's fine. There's no urgency needed for that. Alright, so we've got the refinery here. Where are we going to put it? We've got to make sure that those three outtakes are not obstructed. There might actually be a better place to put stuff. Since 122, that's not a very good one. Yeah, I think we'll just put it out here. I just gotta clear this shit first. We'll make most of the stuff out here and then send it back in. Alright. So the intake is in this direction. Just step on that one, doesn't matter. Not going to use it. Well, fuck, I might as well connect it right up to it. Alright, so we're going to... Which is it going to be? Now, because that requires water, that's a pain in the ass. Okay, so... So yeah, that fixes up oil very quickly, faster than what we need to worry about. First thing we need to do, turn the basic oil... Basically, everything needs to be turned into petroleum. So this time, it's inversed, so this one is to come down here. So the intake... If you could sort this out, that would be good. No. Just make a direct line to it. And this, of course... Okay, so... We need to be making sulfuric acid, so we have to make sulfur. Sulfur is made from... Oh, we're gonna have to get iron plates over here. I'll figure it out. Wait, do we have... Well, we got that over there, so I can probably get it from there. In order to make sulfuric acid, that just requires water. I'm sure there's plenty of water. Alright, so yeah, we want to turn it into that. So we need water and... Where doesn't have the heavy oil? It does, it's empty. Alright, we've got to find water. Where's the water deposit? There. Okay, well I can get that out, no problem. Okay, I think if I put that here, that might just connect with it. There we go. So that should have water. It does, and I've put them all in the wrong spot. Brilliant. Okay, I can fix this. Okay, we got the water in there. Now, this is the tricky part now. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Okay, we're going to have to move this one step back. That. Water's in there, good. Okay, that's stepping where it needs to be. Okay, good. So that's making the light oil. That was probably more effort than was needed. So now we need to turn this light oil into petroleum. Which will also need water. So light oil into petroleum. Okay. How am I going to do this? This is in the way again, but we should be able to put it right in there. I can get in there if I need to. Good. Can't see any reason why I would need to. I'm getting dangerously close to some more fucking aliens out this way. Oh well, fuck the aliens. Still plenty of water. And good, that's making petroleum. Now, what are we going to do with this petroleum? I'm going to need to make more of these. Is this where we're going to make sulfuric acid? Let me see. If I want to make sulfur, it needs water and petroleum gas. So I could make this here, because the water's right there. And then the petroleum gas, just plug it straight in. So yep, that'll make sulfur. Then we need to make sulfuric acid, which will make it here. And then we need to send sulfuric acid all the way fucking back over here. That's okay. And the other two resources, we'll send that back to make plastic. Because sulfur, it doesn't need a whole lot of sulfuric acid, so I should be able to pump about 4 or 5 things worth. Possibly, if I can get it to work efficiently. So this needs, alright, it needs to plug in the water, it's not a problem. And then it just needs a connector piece. Ah, crap. I'll just put a long reach in. That'll get it in there. So that'll put sulfur from here into there. So it shouldn't need a whole lot of metal, so just grab the metal from here, put it straight in there. Almost at the end of the video here. I just want to keep playing. Such a good fucking game, man. Just so addicted. There. Okay, good. That's almost all working. We just need to get that powered. No fucking aliens over here, right? I may have to go get the tank over here sometime soon. Alright, so that's putting metal in here. Good. It's just not making the sulfuric acid because the other stuff's not doing it. I'll connect that up to the other stuff in a little bit. Now we need to sort these out. Well, we're at the time here. Okay guys, that's the end of this episode, so like and subscribe. Part 19 I think is next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers.